The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Universal Championship.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Introducing the challenger, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan! And introducing the champion, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Superstar!
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
The champion came out here somewhat floating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, how good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Scoop slam! That'll turn your lights out. And look at from back suplex. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
I look at the new Daniel Bryan, and I see a man who has forgotten everything he's gone through to get where he is. The hardship he endured and the obstacles he overcame.
Daniel Bryan is a submission specialist. Do you expect that to be an important part of the strategy here?
The success of those submissions rely on your opponent being worn down. He'll need to land some big strikes to create the opening. Saxton said Bryan's forgotten his hardships, and I couldn't agree less. Daniel Bryan knows exactly what he's been through, and that's why he knows it's better than the likes of you and I. I'm gonna come out and say it right now. We're fickle. We should have backed the plan as champion all along.
Speak for yourself.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh boy, pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Power bomb.
Championship on the line. The championship hanging in the balance.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Looks like Daniel Bryan is off his game here. And look at this.
Oh. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
That might be the end of Daniel Bryan tonight.
And it's Bryan showing some agility. He has something big planned.
Oh, what a right hand!
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Two. Things are really going his way now. Only thing I can say is yes, yes! Somehow Daniel Bryan is staying in it.
Suplex, no! High crotch locked in.
Boom! Teardrop suplex.
Highly effective.
And more to come.
Ooh!
Trifecta for the win to retain the championship.
One, two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
What a measure.
Elbow smash.
You know, we can stay here, guys.
Oh, stun gun.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Oh, striking blow.
Got him caught.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
So, at this stage, things just...
Championship on the line.
One, two.
A kick out. He almost had him.
Unbelievable.
The champ incoming.
Right to the skull.
Two.
back into the ring.
Big punch finds its mark.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
And Brian showing so much creativity.
That's why Brian's one of the best.
Big takedown brings him off his feet. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework getting into this one.
Daniel Bryan should use this footage to self-educate himself.
How else do you self-educate, Byron?
Here is your winner, and still the superstar.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
It's successful defenses like this that...
What's that?
We've all been waiting for.
Ouch. Now look at Daniel Bryan's face.
Connects with the championship.
Oh man, that one landed square too.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Harsh impact.